fuck they gon' blame us? You can't fight fire with fire, I know, but at least we can turn off the flames some. Every color person ain't dumb, and all whites not racist. I be judging by the mind and heart.
Alright, so what's up with my peeps? We leaving the pad right now, sliding to Domo's. Got a little ride out later on. Meet at 5, ride out at 6. So we gonna go chill, relax at Dom's. Probably just gonna chill all day until the ride out, cause it's already warm and it's gonna get warmer. So I'ma catch y'all with a little bit of clips.
Wait.
So what's up with Starbucks? Starbucks go wild and everybody all up in line trying to get some damn coffee. That costs hella money.
So 6 hours later, drastically dead. Y'all don't even know what I went through. This guy did it all to me. Like I said earlier, going to the ride out. What's up?
This one's gonna be the Texas Ripper, bro.
Meeting down at Dry Creek. Got a little pack, 5 of us. So we about to be at the park right now. We got a little man worker. Show me what's up, Donovan. Show me some. Yeah. I'm gonna leave his at description. Look, y'all better show homie some work. Just like big bro. So this is who we got to ride out. Some peeps over there. Us. So we got some more people over there.
So what? When you turn the clock, you got 13?
I'm a little man. You wheelie that? You wheelie that? Nah, just riding?
It ain't mine.
Oh, okay.
My bike is broke, but.
Gotcha. It's good. Beast boy in the house. What's up?
I know they're mad.
Oh my god.
No,
because
we're literally
getting
out
homies. No. Let's go see who's over here. Oh.
Like, remember the day I gave you back the food?
What's up? Good. What's up? So right now the pack is all over there and over there. Me and Dom over here resting real quick. Feeling up. Ooh, that's dirty. Yeah, so we just we're feeling up, getting ready for the ride out. Puff puff, you know, the dang dang. Y'all just hit the John with me. That killed me earlier for like 6 hours. Oh my god. Not even speak on that.
For a minute, guys, we're gonna probably do a 15 mile ride or so. We'll end up back here. Be pretty simple. We're gonna go to the skate park. It'll be our first stop. We're gonna ride all the way over to the skate park, and then everybody, that'll be like our big break where everybody hits the stores. Everybody knows where the stores are from there. So from there, like I said, we're gonna take a little left. After we leave there, we're gonna go down McHenry, make a quick right, and then end up on the trail, which we're gonna take all the way through downtown and end up back here. It'll probably end up being nighttime by that happens, so everybody who's got lights, please keep your lights on. And when it gets darker, please, all the kids, especially stay to the right, please. Like, we've got bad drivers and shit out here, so, you know what I'm saying?
Welcome to Modesto.
Yeah. So, and hey, please, if we do get stopped, everybody don't scatter, dude. Like, I'll do the speaking if we have to. everyone just stay together, okay? And everyone do what you gotta do. Please.
You get off by yourself, that's when you get in trouble with the cops. Yeah. Don't do you dirty by yourself.
And everybody kind of play their part. Everybody around here has rode around with us enough. Like, when we're stopping at lights and shit, somebody step up and sit there for a minute and be courteous, dude. We're not flipping people off. If anybody yells at us, we're not saying shit back. You know what I mean? Like, just keep it positive and just keep it moving. Everything's good. We'll keep it positive and keep a good ride, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jared.
I think the middle
of
last
year. Rip crew.
Rip crew.
Rip crew. Can I get a rip crew?
Rip crew.
Rip crew.
Oh
my
God. I feel like I'm in school. Ride out is on here. I'm not gonna put in too much work right now. Right now we just mobbing. Mob skeet. The slow pokes. Oh. What, we got backwards fool up in here?
Who is that fool? Wait till we get to a picture, and I got you.
Oh.
Whoa! Oh my God!
Don't panic, cuz! Don't panic!
Damn, you!
Oh, my God.
boy got white ass legs. They hurt. You see everybody. Pit stop all the way from Dry Creek to Byer. Battery's low and I'm gonna throw the batteries in after we get out of here. See y'all in a bit. To the store right now, I'm about to get some to drink again. The pack all over there at the park. Nuts to the stem. Here, I feel like it's too low.
You're like this.
All right, nah, it's good. Y'all let me know if it's good. So currently we got one cop up there all the way with the pack. We got one more right there coming. They literally called for backup. Sheesh.
Right now. Pringle, my guy. Fuck with the Pringle.
Two of them in there. The beautiful sunset over there. There's literally another cop up there turning. It's the third one. Hey, look at that.
All right.
Let's go.
Hell's playing.
They're gonna hear me chewing so much.
Thank you.
right, let me see some work. Let me see it. You good? Yes, sir. Yeah. Y'all see the work. Yeah, when you pop off. Yeah, see, this is what I'm doing right now for my YouTube channel. I dropped the video today. Yeah. Almighty underscore Dame with two N's.
Get the fuck out my way.
What's up, bro?
Good.
Oh.
Sorry, boss.
Are y'all good?
You got control.
Yes, sir.
Back right here.
We both was. I was in there with wheel stoppage.
That was a good save.
Hey.
Good save. Yeah, I was kind of on camera.
It's all good.
I'm on stage, bro.
Coming through, coming through. Up in
there.
Damn, I was wheeling for a long. I all got that. Oh my God, you see these two worms? See, I'd have been lied to, backstabbed, and heartbroken. Oh. Oh. Look who it is.
Don't drop.
Get it, Philip! Oh!
Drag. Y'all, so my chain kind of snapped on me. We're like out here with mountain lions, literally.
I don't have a chain.
Up the hill. Up the hill.
That's the next.
Oh.
It's right here.
Up the hill.
Hold on.
Hold on. Yeah. Let me pedal. Watch me pedal, guys. And I can't go nowhere. Look what happened to Dom's thing.
It's good. It's good.
Yeah.
Oh, it's good.
So I don't know if that was even working. I think it was like time lapse. Like I said, we got there.
Dom, you on your frame.
Dom.
Oh dear.
That's a chain.
Ooh, 2020. Got a chain and everything with the hook horns. But see, flap. I don't have the chain. It snapped.
Whoa. Chain snappers. Fuck him,
man. Told you to get that half moon.
Fuck her in, I get some money. That's smack.
That spoke somewhere, man. And it's loose.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, it's time for a new bike. Let me know in the comments what should I cop next. Alright, y'all, so we about to call it a day. Real guy over here. And Felipe been pushing me all the way since La Loma Park. So I hope y'all like this video.
Almost crashed.
Yeah. Yeah. You guys really gonna like this video. The content I got, the fire. And Manny on the gang. Ting ting.
Worms.
Yeah, worms.
All that.
This is a little Mexico right here. Yeah, I love chupacabras. Slingshot. But yeah, this is gonna be the end of the video. Hope y'all liked it. Show some support. If you're new, hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications. Watch out. Fucking worm. I'm gonna see y'all later. Peace.